Alright, it's time for another stream. Some charismatic human music. But today we are going to be masking taping this dragon! I guess first we need masking tape. But actually, no. First is I need to make sure that I actually give people the link to this live stream. So I will quickly just spend 1 minute grabbing that thing. Alrighty. I think I've got a better system of finding the link. Actually, while that loads, I will grab the bones from the tape. Probably don't need this much masking tape, but yeah. I'll just grab a ton for now. And use these two up first. Okay, here we go. Oops, the title is still Live Streaming 30K. I should probably change that title. I wonder if I can change the title of the live stream while I am live streaming. Can I do that? Can I change the title while I'm live streaming? I do not know. You are live. I don't know, but who cares? I'm just going to be masking taping this head, and that's what I will be doing. All right, time to just quickly jump on the twit face. Twit face, yeah. Twitters. And I can see some people commenting already, but I can't read them yet because I'm on Twitter. But I will get around to reading and answering some questions while I do the twit thing. Wrong Twitter account. Which Twitter account do I want? This one! Here we go. What's happening? What's happening? I'll tell you what's happening. Loading issues. Okay, here we go. Live. Streaming. Fursuit head build. B-U-I build. Yep, that looks good. And the link. I'm assuming fursuit head build. Twit. So beautiful. It's probably gonna be too loud though. I'll have to turn it down later. Did it work? Did you twit the thing? Ah, why are you being so slow? Come on. Why you do this to me? Maybe I should exit out of some things like Telegram. I don't need to have that running. I don't need to have this running in the background. Get rid of that. Okay, there, I did it. All right, it's the live stream link is live on my Twitter now. Okay. Okay. Yep, good enough. Okay, line that for now. Line this. Oh no, this is the YouTube. Alright. It's getting more professional now. It's getting way more professional now. So I can see what's happening in real time. Oh no, too big. What am I doing? No! Why are you in such a butt? Here, just sit. Sit there. Alright. Can you say hi to me? Hi! Hi there, peoples! Maria's messaging me now. What are you lolling at, girl? I'm probably gonna need the camera to be lower. I wonder if I can see as well. Here's a dragon I've been working on. I'm so stoked with how he's turning out. He's gonna be super epic. He's very similar to how Sparky dragon is made. Well, not made, because this one doesn't have a moving jaw. This one's just all foam inside, so it's all just completely swish. He doesn't move his jaw at all. And this guy, the guy actually has the 3D printed on the inside so that his jaw can be a moving one. Yeah. So happy. He's gonna look so good. He's gonna look even better than Sparky Dragon. Oh, and here's one. I made one of his horns. So he's got one horn so far. That will be on that side of the head. A bit lower down though. It'll be more like... Get it angled right. Yeah, it'll be more like this on him. Oh, and. He's gonna have a little nose horn just like Dragon Sparky as well. Balance! Oh, he's gonna look so cute! He's gonna look super adorable. At the moment, I'm just going to be putting the volume down. Yeah, that's good. Let me know if the volume is too loud or not, because I'm not sure if things are loud or not loud. Last time I was streaming, I had the music coming out of the laptop, which was, I don't think, a good idea. So this time I've got the music coming out of my speakers. I can control the volume maybe a bit better. It's really bassy. Super bass. I see everyone saying hi. Hi, Beck. How many are there? How do I figure that out? Where is the thing that tells me how many people? Oh my gosh, 52. Maybe I should hide that. Yeah. Don't look at how many people are watching you. Scary stuff. Cool. All right. Here's one of his ears. Here's the other one of his ears. I probably will masking. I will tape up the pattern for the ears probably on this live stream as well. But the first thing I'm gonna do is tape up the head so that I can get the pattern from it. So what I'll be using is this masking tape. So it's just like generic masking tape. It's laggy. Everything's gonna be laggy somewhere. Yeah. Ow. Yeah, ears looking cool. Alright. I got some ears. That looks pretty cool actually. Maybe I should make some ears. Put those aside for now. Hello! Look at your butt in the video. My little poodle pal. Come here. Yeah, great thing about poodles, they don't shed. Yay. Hypoallergenic, whatever you call it. People commenting, shout out, please. Notice me. Notice me. Can I buy something from you? Oh, no. Well, actually, you can buy something from me right now. I literally have a fursuit auction going on the dealer's den. So if you want to check that out, just go to thedealersden.com. Is it .com? And I type it up in Google, The Dealer's Den. And I've got one of my auctions. So it's just a Sparky Can Do auction. Yeah, I just posted that live about 2 hours ago. But anyway, let's get down to business now. I'm going to just lower the camera a little bit and push the chair away. There you go. You can see like half of my face half the time. Oh my gosh, stop thinking about the type. How about you get your bed or something? Hey, look. I'm like sleeping on my clothes. Come on, sleep here. Sleep here. Sit. Look. Sit. Cool stuff. Alright. So, masking tape time. Ooh. Just gotta make a ton of these. And stick them all over your body. This is how I do it anyway. How did I come up with the name Sparky? My fox terrier was called Sparky. So when I was, how old would I have been? I think I must have been 10 years old. Maybe a bit younger when we got our first family dog. And he was the most cutest little fox terrier you could ever wish for. And his name was Sparky. So technically, my dad named him. And so I'm named after... My dad named me? Who knew that? As well? Yeah, I thought it was... He was so cute. And you know, as a kid, when you're like going on the internet, your parents are always like, be internet safe, don't use your real name. So I used the dog's name instead. But I liked it so much that I kept it. And so that is who I am today, online anyway. My family don't really call me Sparky. Sometimes they do. Sometimes they do. I'm just drawing a line down the center of the head because I only masking tape one half of the head, and then when I cut this pattern out off the head, I just flip it over for the other side, so when I'm cutting the fur out, it's all symmetrical, hopefully. I gotta just draw the line down the mouth. It's gonna be interesting taping it because his mouth will be like wow 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 wow. He would. Yeah, the line goes down like this. Even though it's black on black, I can't see this happening. All right, good enough. Oh, and shout out to Maria. Maria, she made me this awesome 3D print, 3D model. She modeled this for me in 3D world. Whatever you call that. And then I printed it all out on my printer that's just over there being a printer. Yeah, but there is a ton of foam on top of this. Like, this is all squish. So the 3D print only comes about, I don't know, halfway up the nose. So you can kind of see it here, how far the 3D print comes. It only comes up to here. And then all of this is foam on top of the 3D, what do you call it? Base, yeah, 3D base. It's so far away to read all the words now that the chair's further away. I'm like, what are the people saying? Have you ever made a ferret suit? I have, actually. I just made the head and, like, I think it was a tail and some arms, so maybe a partial of a ferret. That would have been 6 years ago when I first started. She would have been one of the first fursuits I made for someone. Alright, let's just go ahead and put some tape down, alright? I've got all this tape on my legs, I might as well use it all up. So I've got a line, well, I've got three lines here, where I've drawn where the ear is going to go. So I'm not going to tape over this little, this whole thing I'm not going to tape over. I'm just going to put the masking tape around. Alright. Masking tape just goes around the edges of it. I just like shoved my lunch down my throat before putting LiveStream on. So there will be burps. There will definitely be burps. Shove this all on. Blah, 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 blah. No, get it. Yay! Looking good. Stop asking for a shout out. Thank you. Yeah, I'm not really gonna be able to do shout outs or anything fun like that. Because my face is down all the time. I'm looking at what the heck I'm doing. So I can only really look up very briefly in between grabbing tape. Also, this is only my second live stream on this channel, so I'm still getting used to how it all operates and works. I'm still very like, what? Oh, how does live stream? How do you do the live stream thing? And then, fucking hell, my attention span is so bad. Like, trying to pay attention to this and then this. And then, what's the music doing? What's the dog doing? I have to teach myself to be, like, concentrating. This is probably illegal music! Close-up time! Around in there. Profile pic. Thank you very much. Yeah, a friend of mine called Motok. She made the icon for me. It's actually a GIF icon, but sadly YouTube does not allow for GIFs, so I cannot have the moving version. But I'll probably use the moving version eventually once more websites update for it. It's so cool. The icon, it goes like this. It's just like, hey. Hey! Oh, I think it winks as well. It winks and goes, hey! It's so cute. Would you like Tasty Cake Mini Donuts? Heck yes! We discussed this previously. Tasty Cake Mini Donuts are a must. Okay! If you were mine. Go a little bit louder. If you mind. I actually kind of forget what the rules are for live streaming with music. I'm like, am Am I gonna get banned for this? I don't know. It's so hard not to have music going. I love it so much. It's my life. I would have gotten rid. Are you 67 years old? Who are you talking to in there? If you were mine, I'd have the world. If you were mine, I gotta go, but have a great rest of your day. Thank you, alligator, as always. I'll catch you later. Harper. So you can kind of see, slowly coming along, he's got a bit of the back done, a bit of the side, a bit of the front. I'm kind of just going from the center line over. Probably illegal, yeah, I thought so. Ooh. Do I have a furry amino? I do, but I don't really go on it. For me, it's just like one more thing to keep up with. Who knows, maybe in the future I might start posting on there more often, but for now I'm just happy maintaining YouTube, Instagram, and Twitter. Oh, and Snapchat every so often as well. Work on your fursuit while you're watching this. You don't make money on YouTube. That's not true, Maria. You can make some, remember? Hey, Maria, you need an icon. You should get an icon, a cool icon for your YouTube. Force you to get one. Do I like AC/DC? Yeah. I don't have them on my playlist, but I like some of their songs. Like, who doesn't at the end of the day? Like, not all of their songs, but, you know, like, two or three that are really good. Ta-da! Like the Iron Man intro! Ah. Tape. I will make you, Maria. You will get an icon for your YouTube account. Right away. Also, Maria, aren't you supposed to be doing errands for your mom? Go to Briscoe's already. You're like the icon for this derping underway. Oh, was it derping in progress? I think it says. Hopefully I can edit the name of this video once I'm done streaming. Because it's still stuck on like 30,000 views, something, which was from 2 weeks ago now. 2 weeks ago? Yeah, I think it was 2 weeks ago I last did live streaming. I will try to do, it would actually be really cool to do weekly live streams. I just think it would be better once I get a good live streaming camera, because this one's really shit. You can probably tell it's really shit. It's not good. Like all the buttons. Ah. Get away. my joints are a little bit sore today. Because I was doing lots of dancing last night. Dancing. Better. Well, if you can call it dancing. Mostly warm-ups and then playing around on the pole. Because surprising enough, in my own hometown, little old Caddington, we actually have like pole classes, which is really fun. So we get to swing around on poles and learn how to do dancing. And my friend was lucky enough to invite me along, so I got to do that, like actual dancing for the first time. Hop onto Sparky Can Do, and there is a link for a full suit slot. Yeah, if you go on Sparky Can Do on Twitter, the link will be on the Twitter. Twitter. I should actually put the link on Instagram and Facebook as well, but I haven't got around to doing it yet. I will do that after the live stream. I'm really bad at marketing! I get emails from my husband. How special! Well, we're looking at buying a house at the moment, so lots of official emails coming through. Again, I will have to I will look at them after I'm done with this, I think. One thing at a time. Have I ever done a Dutch AD suit? No, I have not. I have never made a Dutch Angel Dragon. No hate to them. I think they're pretty cool, but I have not done one. Nobody has commissioned me yet, as of yet. What time is it over here? It is 1:14. 1:15. Also, by the way, last time I did a live stream, we worked out that there was a 15-second delay. So in case you were wondering as to why you have a comment and then I answer it about 30 seconds to a minute later, that would be the reason why. Yeah, Maria can deal with those questions for you. In case you're wondering, everybody else in the chat group, Maria Valentik, who's in the chat room right now, she works for me 3 days a week. So she's not here right now, but she has been working here for the last 3 days, but not today. Yeah. So she can answer questions you might have about what time it is in New Zealand and if I have my auction up and that sort of stuff. She's the mod. I have to make you, Maria, make your YouTube thing more official and you can be like moderator in these. You can be the person who answers all the emails officially. And you can like ban people and stuff too, which is pretty cool. I bet you'd love that power. No. I think I am about halfway done. I'm a tiger rat! maybe over halfway done. I think I might only have to do the big rippy thing two more times while I cover my legs in masking tape. I don't deserve that kind of power. You would love that kind of power. You'd love it. You'd be the asshole and ban everyone. No, you can't ban everyone! I've only got 30 people watch. You can't ban 30 people! Leave Britney alone! Oh no, last one! Last piece of tape, and then I'll have to cut it all up again. Alright, let's have a quick overview of what he looks like now. So, it's really hard with that glare! Maybe I should maybe curtain it up a little. Is that better? No. It's more on this side. But now it's really dark. Did that work? No, it did not. That made it worse. Screw this. Screw curtains. I'll sit more like this and shut this one. There you go. So, yeah, just have to go more around the back, underneath here, and on the jaw. The flow. Teaching him, this was probably about 2 months ago, because he was like, how do you do that? I'm like, you just grab the tape and you make one tiny little nick with your fang tooth, and you just go make a tiny rip and then pull, and then it rips. Amazing. It took him ages to figure it out. He eventually got it after like 20 goes. Hola! Watching while I nurse wisdom tooth pains. Yay. Oh man, that really sucks. I've got my 4 wisdom teeth all coming in at the same time. Luckily, when I was a teenager, I had 4 of my molars removed. So hopefully I don't have to get mine removed. I think they should be fine. What's my favorite food? My absolute favorite food is probably McDonald's pancakes. I'm obsessed with McDonald's pancakes. And their syrup. It's so good. I think my second would be like butter chicken. But as for like a treat, I freaking love like Frere Rochers and Peeps. Frere Rochers and Peeps. Ah, so good. Except once I had so many Frere Rochers that I didn't care for them anymore. I ate so many, I'm like, oh, don't like these anymore. But luckily, I think I'm back down to being the good levels now. I can handle eating Frere Rochers again. I know that, I think they have a dark version of Frere Rochers, so maybe those would be a bit nicer because they're not so overwhelmingly sweet then. And don't get me wrong, I love sweet. Sugar is my cocaine. That's like, yeah, that's the only bad thing I'm addicted to is sugar. We have what, a Brazilian? Hi, I'm from Brazil. Have I ever thought about going to Furdu? I have, and maybe I will, but we'll just see how things go. Currently, I don't have the funds to go to Furdu, but we'll see. especially with other trips I'm planning on taking this year, next year. Lots of things are still in the making. let's make that a little bit more of a cheery sound. No, that's a sad sound. That's a weird sound. There we go. That's better. You wanna go outside? Maria, you didn't tell me. You didn't tell me that she had to go outside. Cocaine and sugar, what's the difference? I don't know. You tell me. It's really fiddly doing the no in the nostrils. Such fiddles. Are you happy now? Oh. So detailed. There's so much detail in the nostrils. Like a tiny, such tiny taping for the nose. What's that? You should look up my saber persona. Oh. So many saber tooth personas out there now. They don't seem very extinct anymore. Oh yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing probably this weekend. I think I'm going to be doing a live stream of getting into fursuit. So hopefully I can find some free time to be able to grab someone Maria! And then go into fursuit. Do like a little show and tell video of how I get into my costume and get out. Oh, actually no. Maybe I should save that until I get my new streaming camera. Decisions. Okay, no promises now. No promises now. Undecided. Yeah, because this camera's really bad. I think I'd leave that, because I've never done a suiting up video of getting into Saber Sparky. I think I'm going to save that until I have a really good web streaming camera. Or maybe I'll just do it on my normal camera so that it will be good. We'll see. I'm full of undecisiveness. Which means I'm not. It's a contradiction. Okay, his little nostril is all done now. And then most of this side is already done, so I'm gonna start creeping around now. Down. Oh, he's got to open his mouth. Open up! It's time to look at the teeth! This is so good! Wait, what? Spooky, there's someone here that hates lesbians. Do I have permission to ban? Ban, do it. What? Your dramas are your own, I don't care. Anyway, this Powerade is amazing. It tastes so good, and I just found it out a few days ago. And it's like, it's a zero sugar one, so that means it's even better for me. So I'm just gonna, like, drink this all the time now. It's so good. I obsess over things so easily. When I find like a new thing that I absolutely love, I'm just like, ah! I buy it so much of it, and then I get sick of it. So maybe I shouldn't do that so much. You have the funds, but don't do it. Don't do it! Actually, I've never looked into doing moderators. I wonder how hard it is to do. And I'm not sure if you can do it while live streaming too. I think you might have to set them up beforehand. That will be a learning for another day. Oh, I like this song. This is another one of those songs that I obsess about. Yay! Oh, it's looking so nice! Whoa, what's that? Hey, Sparky, I love your vids and your suits. $10. Oh my gosh, thank you very much, Throttle. I don't know actually how YouTube super comments work. I didn't even know it was activated. That's really awesome of you, though. Thank you very much. You are the first person ever to do that. Cheers. Super chat, eh? I think I've only heard, like a very small amount about what Super Chat is and how it works and operates. I have never, as of yet, like, fully experienced it, but now I have. Okay, let's have a look at the inside of his mouth. So here's his mouth. There you go. So what I was working on before was just the, it's so awkward looking at myself and then trying to point on it because it's reversed. Okay, so I started here and then I just went around here doing the inside. And now I just have the mouth to do pretty much. Sparky, is this your first live stream? No, this is my second live stream. My first live stream was 2 weeks ago. That live stream was it's a live stream. That live stream was just me figuring out how everything works. And this one is still much the same, but I actually have a bit more of a goal as to what I'm doing. I have better goals this time around. Oh my gosh, another? From the same person. Holy cow. Wow. Super chat seems pretty cool. He likes them to the floor. Making love goodbye. Goodbye. Whoa, second live stream. What? Wow, Turtle give 5k and 10k. 10k? Do you know what K stands for? Much generous. Much thanks, gratitude. Sensei, bless thee. Whoa. I like pie. Oh, this is a good song. Here it comes. Like it, like it, like it, like it. One day I will go to Euroferns and it will be amazing. Oh, I need to put this video up on YouTube too. It's so funny. I did like a really weird skit to do with this song. Do you have my cup of tea with you? I will probably, maybe even this weekend. I'll stop being undecisive and I will do something good. I will just have a short break and see what happens with this. Oh, what's happening online? Do 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 do. What's people saying? I joined the stream. Hello, Azura Wolf. Haha, you get a shout. When the thunder. Before the thunder. Thunder. Thunder, thunder, feel the thunder. Boom, boom, boom. And the thunder. I figured out how to do moderation. Moderator now. Alright, this is me learning right now. So I'm clicking on things and figuring out how everything works. Add moderator. There. Maria, I have just granted you all the power in the world. Feel free to do whatever you want. You are my queen! My queen! Oh no, what am I doing? No, don't jump around. I'm jumping all over the place. What's happening? Say something. I want to say something. Let me type. Maria is my queen. There we go. Yeah. Cool. All right. Now it's time to get back to work again. We're almost done. Reese's Pieces. Reese's Pieces. Reese's Pieces. I love Reese's Pieces. Oh, don't get me drooling now. Getting me all excited. Getting excited. Look at you, Maria! You've got like a little blue spanner thing. Yeah, you're the bomb. Shit, you got power. Have fun. This is an effective way of communication. Yes. Yes, it is. Well, that's probably a bit too loud. Don't piss me off, kids. Awesome. What am I doing? Oh, no, you rolled away. Come back here, you. There we go. Alright, what am I going to do next? Oh, I should probably figure out where exactly his wing is going, because I didn't draw the circle, I didn't draw the line, the circle, onto this part yet, so I just need to figure out how far back that's going to take up. What kind of a hole is that going to look like for his ear? It's screech. Oh, so screechy today. You're very screechy. Oh, I love this song. Oh, yeah. All right. Oh, it needs to be louder. This is a good one, man. This is a good one. Aloha, my daughter. Oh, hi, Mom. What a crack up. I saw you got a YouTube account, a couple of months ago? And now you're even on LiveStream. What a crack up. Now you can embarrass me in front of all my friends. I saw Maria. Should I make her admin as well? Tell me, break the red cherry. You can tell it's my mom because it's got all the kisses and love hearts on it. Sparky's mom! Bye, Psycho Wolf! Level up! Sparky's mom has arrived. She's the real mom. And do all the disciplines. Oh, no! No! What am I working on? I am working on a dragon. Maybe that's what my video needs. I need to figure out how to write a better description. That's right, because this one's probably still got the description from the 30,000 sub video. I'm so out of date. I'm working on a dragon. It's gonna look like that, kind of gonna look like that, but different colors. I won't Imbra. You want Imbra? Yes, Christine is mom Sparky. Or is he working? Your Carrie is here too. She just came by the door. What's next up? It's a very mild one. Let's do it. Yeah, this looks good. Oh, Carrie, we miss you. You like that, Carrie? She says she missed you, alright? Feel special yet? You're missed. Let's see. Can we think of the last tragedy you did so far? I think the last naughty thing she did was rip up the carpet. She's a very affectionate, clingy child, yes. Maria will know this. Dad is here too, almost time to feed the pigs. Cool. We were talking before about how I got my name, Sparky. And so I was telling them about Sparky the Fox Terrier Mum. And how technically... Oop, that's too loud. And how technically, I guess Dad kind of named Sparky the Fox Terrier. So I guess he kind of named me as well, being Sparky. But out of my real name, who was the one who named me Juliet? Was it you or was it more Dad? Yeah, you got some pig in your freezer. You got my pig in the freezer. You got to see him. You got to see him getting gutted, kind of. You weren't traumatized for life, were you, Maria? Yes, she did. She notices everyone. Definitely you. Pizza Squeeze. That's an interesting name. Hey, Pizza Squeeze. No. Wait, so you guys are on separate computers. My mom and dad are on separate computers commenting in my chat feed now. What an amazing guest star appearance. Yes, Tony Arcus is my dad. Alright, so it was a mutual name giving then, was it? Mutually name giving. Because didn't you name me Juliet because, like, you had a friend or something? And they were called Juliet and you liked the person? And so named me that. Well, that's what one of you told me anyway. Yes, Juliet is pretty special. You could say that sarcastically as well. She's a very special child. So special. Yeah, Maria, you should know who Linux is. You know, Linux, Tux the Penguin, the mascot for Linux, all that stuff. You're kind of into computers. I mean, you did 3D modeling. That's the same thing, right? Want it. Yeah, guys. Practice, practice, practice. Oh my gosh, so much practice. All of the practicing, all of the begging the parents to buy me fur jackets from the op shop so that I could have fur to make fursuits with. Please buy me this fur coat. I need to chop it up so I can make a dog. Please. The poor animals have to deal with this loud music. Dang it! Well, Carrie looks pretty happy. She's just over there by the heater. Can you even see her? She's just pitch black. You can't even see it. Carrie, are you there? Do-do-do-do-do. Spread it like... Getting so close! So close yet so far! My 3D printer is still on. I should probably turn it off. It finished doing its job. Needs a break. Yeah, that looking pretty good. I think I need to extend the back of the neck down a bit further though. Let's go about down to here. Longingly outside some more, Carrie. She looks so sad. She looks so sad and depressed when she does this. Just stare into the abyss. It's raining here, so it's pretty gross. Like taping on thin air, so it's really awkward to try to do. Yeah, so this part you can kind of see. I'm doing this part here. Where is it? There. So I'm taping on nothing essentially, just because I want that to curve. I want that to curve up and around where it'll form more of a neck-looking area for the costume. Yes. Yes. All around me are familiar faces, worn out faces. What's that James Blunt song we always sing, Maria? Whenever something sad is happening. Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. You have been the one. Yep, that looks good. Sweet! Now all I have left is the jaw. The jaw. Do 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 do. And then once this is done, one, I think I will do the ears at the same time, because this is quite fun. And even though we've been going for over an hour now, I think it will be fine to do some more. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I come to speak to thine again. Okay, jaw time. Yay! Leveling up. Just got this much to go. Everything else has been sufficiently completed. Dude, I've been getting notifications off the wall on that video. I know, I saw. It's because I shared it on both of my Twitter accounts, Maria. So they're getting a lot of views. And because you're really good at cameraing, an absolute nut job. As human sticky knot. What must I do today? Nothing. Mortalk, my sweetie. What is Mortalk here? Oh, she is. Yeah, I thought I was late. No, you're not late. You're only like an hour late. Yeah. No, nothing. It's fine. It's fine. We're still doing things. Still plenty of things to be doing. Sparky was 13 or 14. Yeah, that sounds about right. That's when I got into fursuiting. Vix, my bab! Do I know... Oh, is that put the volume down? Do I know how much one of your finished heads weigh? Well, how about we weigh Sparky's head? Just awkwardly try and weigh Sparky's head. How much is that? Just under 1 kg. Oh no, wait, am I reading that right? Oh yeah, I am. So maybe 950 grams. This one is just a foam head, so there's no resin or 3D printed parts inside of his head. This one currently. Wait, how much this one weighs currently? This one weighs 700 grams so far, but he's got obviously a lot more to go on him. He's got to put all the fur on. He doesn't have his horns on yet, or his ears. But yeah. So yeah, at a guess, they'd probably range between like a really small one. that's only foam could probably range from 800 grams to maybe 100 and 1,400 maybe at the most. Actually, I love this song so much. It's kind of like a mellow song, but I love it so, so good. So good. I'm probably going to blast your ears off with it. Which one is better, 3D or foam? It depends on what you want. If you want a moving jar, it has to be resin or 3D printed. Well, that's how I prefer it anyway. Song's called. There you go. It's Follow Me by Muse. Muse also do the next song that's about to play. Except this one's called Madness. You just realized. Oh, Maria's messaging me on here now. She's too cool for the chat room, guys. She has to message me personally. What? What? Some kind of... Poor car. Sparky is my friend now. Oh my gosh! Well, why wouldn't she be? Oh my gosh! She's gonna pass out! Someone grab her! And now it's convincing her to come to Furco and said, holy cow, that would be absolutely dope as. You should totally convince her to come to Furco. I mean, she's not very far away. Like, just Australia isn't that far, and she'd probably have an absolute great time at the New Zealand Fur Con. The New Zealand Fur Con is like, you stay at a campsite. It's really low key. Like, it's super fun, but not like, you're not in a city. It's out in the forest, kind of. And it's really fun. So you're like camping, but you've got like nice rooms to stay in, that sort of a thing. Lots of outbacky type stuff to do. Go swimming in the lake. Yeah. It's a really chill, really cool, really good vibes kind of a con. Now, she'd love it. I'm sure of it. Everyone wants to be your... Should I convince them not to be your friend then, Maria? You're gonna pop otherwise. You can't handle this many friends. You're gonna have to defriend, like, at least 20 people so you can take on all the new friends. what am I doing? Did I finish it? Did I do it? Did I finish it without realizing? It's really weird doing a live stream and taping this up because I find myself kind of just going on autopilot where I'm not actually realizing that I'm finishing different areas. I just keep going and I'm like, wait, am I done? Did I do the thing? Did I do all the things? I think I have. I think I have done all the things. I'm just searching for like thin spots or holes just to make sure that the pattern is nice and strong. You want to go over, like, you want to probably double tape everything, if not sometimes twice.
Thank you.
Yet I'll go ahead and draw the pattern onto this and cut this all out, because that'll be more interesting to look at than foaming another taping up another ear. So I just need his pattern. There we go. This is what I'm making. This is what he looks like. Yep. So I'm just gonna draw the pattern all over his head. Actually, his face pattern is different though. His face pattern is a little bit changed, so I'll just quickly grab the reference for that. Where did I put it? Telegram. What's this? A checkers. What? Crazy. Crazy people. Christopher. Okay. Carrie, what are you doing licking my bowl? That's not yours. What did I do with his head pattern? Sheesh, I need to download this onto my phone so I don't have to go through all of the messages. Here we go. Got it. All right. Downloading image onto phone. Save to camera roll. Perfect. So yeah, this is what his... Can you see that? This is what his head pattern would look like. So purple, black, and blue. Oh, and white. Put a white on there too. Yeah. I'll put it up a little. Alright, so now I'm just going to be looking at him and drawing him out. I'll do it this way so you can actually see how I'm drawing him. Hey, what's it playing now? I know it sounds cool. I'll leave it. Sounds good. Yeah, let's start with the... Where's this one gone? So I get a better idea of how big that hole needs to be. Look what you've done. There we go. First drawings. So the black kind of comes between the nostril and the horn. Thank you. shady. From Large Ball. Thank you. Was it, is that what it says? Large Ball 63. Thank you very much for your donation. Because we get really hungry sometimes. And we like to go and buy cheeseburgers. $2 can buy me a cheeseburger today. I will survive for another 6 hours. Ah, Ball, so generous. Maria, you can just be my my thank you person. You're like, glory and share. Glory them. Look what you do. Ah, close. I don't care if it's got low battery. You will survive. Getting the draws. Getting the draws. See ya! See ya, Papa! Hey, Large Bowl, another donation. Thank you very much. Now I can buy a cheeseburger and a half. Well, 2.5 cheeseburgers. And Julia too, lol. No, don't turn off. I need you for reference. Do 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 do. My favorite color is cheese. I'm guessing Lucy is the pig. Good morning, Starshine. The Earth says, hello. Hello. Good morning, Starshine. I like it. Passing coming along? Yeah. Yeah, it's still gonna make all the fins. So this guy's got like a bunch of fins. Fins all over his cheeks. So I've still gotta make those. That's gonna be a mission and a half. Where are the fins gonna go? They're kinda like kinda show on here. Where the fins are gonna go. It's so bright and weird in this room. I have bad lighting. Very bad lighting. So the ears here, and then his fins are just kinda underneath. Going around like that. He's got a very complex pattern, look at that. Wow. I'm only about halfway there too. Yeah, Mortok, what is your question from your dad? Your van stayed painted. It did stay painted. Yeah, it still is. I haven't washed my van since I painted it, so maybe that's what I should do soon. I should give it a really good clean and then take pictures of what it currently looks like. But yeah, it still looks, I think it does. I think it looks really cool still. It hasn't faded, and I've only maybe put like a couple of little chips in it where I've kind of like been a bit rough. But otherwise, yeah, looks great. Thank you. Thanks, Oreo. Woof. The person who made my profile pic is actually in the chat room as well. Her name's Mortok Woof. You can commission her. If she's open for commissions. Yeah, I've got all the detailed markings down. Yay. Oh wow! Large bowl, another $10. Holy cow. You're just having it today, aren't you? I almost feel like I should be doing like dares or something. Like every time someone donates money, I should do like a dare of some sort. Throw all money at Mortok if you'd like a colorful and cute. Yeah, I know, Mortok's work is so cool. It's so pixelated and amazing. Whee! Ah, a second. I open it bigger so you can see. You can fully see the design all over his face. Yeah. He's looking so snazzy. So snazzy. Now she'll spoil herself. Haha. 20 cheeseburgers. Oh my gosh, I'm getting myself too worked up about cheeseburgers now. Calm down. let's have a look. Let's try and change up some music, shall we? Let's go for... Now, I'm too addicted to this song. I need to hear it again. It needs to happen. Such a good song. Dragon, the head looks all snazzy. Yeah, man, you're snazzy. Wait, just a second. He looks way more snazzier when you add. Yay! Ah, it completes him. Just having his little horn there makes him look way. Where are you going? Crouch horn. There you go. No. So snazzy. Yay! No, Maria, we're not keeping him. We already have so many. And you're supposed to come and sell your one today, too. Just don't tell the client. He might be watching, Maria. Shh. Oh, here comes the sweet song. Moon Man. Moon Man. Wait, Sparky, what did you have for lunch? This is what I had for lunch. It was spaghetti bolognese. Oh, and I have a muesli bar. This is also my lunch. When I get a bit more hungry. The blood of her enemies! The blood of my enemies! Now that's what I drink. I drink the blood of my enemies. Clearly, my enemies are Smurfs. Yum, yum, yum. Goodbye, Moonman. Goodbye, Moonman. Goodbye, Moonman. Goodbye. Oh, I'm on Telegram. Oh, yeah. Go. making sure that this is all correct. Oh no, what am I doing? I'm being so weird. Everything's really laggy on my laptop when I touch things. I'm just trying to make it not so weird.
You gotta relax.
Alright, there we go. Okay. Okay. Notice me, Simba. Ruku Star, I see you, Ruku Star! It's the magic hair. Magic hair. Show me music. I like it. Wait, I have his reference right here behind me. Duh. Ooh, feel that bass. It's jumping over there. It's jumping. Too much hair! I don't have a hair tie in the room. Oh well. I'll just have to be a maned beast. Alright, so the black does end under his chin. So I can make it into a little white. Yeah. Cute! It's from Rick and Morty 2. It's sung by our talented Kiwi actor singer. Oh, the goodbye one. Yeah, it is, but that one wasn't. Jermaine Clement! Ugh, he's so good! You have a random shark head just in the corner of my room. Oh, you have a random shark head. Right. Well, good luck with your shark infestation, then. Beautiful! Okay, I have to do... Does the back of the head have markings? Hello! It wasn't cuddles. There you go. Get your sufficiently full of cuddles? Sufficiently full of cuddles and touchings? Touch, touch all the face. Touch, 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 touch. Yes. Oh, he's got the black line that goes between the horns. Alright, so I've got to draw that black line further down. Okay, I know what I'm doing now. Sparky, you can just be amazing in the background. Glamour shot. Have a drink. Yum. Oh, I haven't drawn one of those. Where the heck is this going to go? Drawing a bunch of little arrows to show which way the fur direction should go. And I also just make a couple of markers, like W stands for white, and B stands for black, and P stands for, well, pink or purple, because his fur is kind of in the middle. Over and over again to make sure everything looks perfect and good, what it's supposed to be. How big is... I just need to measure something quickly. I'll be back. Oh, big stretch. Ah, yes. Oh, clicking. Clicking. Fall over. I was just measuring how big the black stripe down his back was, because the black stripe that goes between his horns and down the back of his neck has to match up with it. So the one on the body is 9 centimeters wide, and this one will be, six at the moment. By the time it gets down here, I would want it to be at least 4. And then when I add the neck on here, that'll make it a bit wider as well. I clicked on this bit. Good job. Done now with all the markings. He has a ton of markings, I must tell you that. I mean, heck, just look at his bodysuit. Like, that bodysuit is pretty intense. I can't wait to show you what it looks like all together, showing the body and the head. It's just absolutely crazy. Definitely one of the most detailed suits I've made to this date. Okay, what am I going to do on him next? Do I want to cut it out? I could cut it all out now. I also wonder about the horns, though. I'm just going to do a little bit of something extra on the horns. Maybe I'll do that later. Yeah. Alright, I'll cut most of it. I'll cut some of his face off now. And then that'll probably be it for today. I think maybe I won't get around to foaming the ears, but they're not that exciting anyway, like, they're just ears. I'll show you how I cut out some of this. So I'll put the camera down this time. Get rid of my muesli bar. Yeah, there we go. Put it down so you can see me cutting out the pattern. There we go. Scissors! Oh, there they are, the good ones. I want the good ones, these are the good ones. There we go, here's some good funky music! Super Town. Removing the masking tape from the phone. Just a second, I'm reading your comment quickly. Mortok says, when I was removing the masking tape from the phone, I had trouble in not cutting the foam together with the tape. Do you have any tricks for that? Or just to be more cautious? Yeah, I think the only thing you can really do is be a bit more cautious. Sometimes you can, here, let me see if I can, let's have a look. I can just show it a bit better. Oh no, what am I doing? Whenever I click on the chat group, I do weird things to the... Here we go. Okay, now I can see myself better. What you can do is, here's an example. You can kind of like pull the tape up a little bit first, so there's a bit of a gap. See, I can get my finger in there. You can rip up the masking tape away from the head first, so that when you get your scissors and slide it in, it's in between the masking tape and the foam. So that would kind of be my advice, is just to pull up the foam a little bit. So where am I going? It's harder to do in tighter areas. So right now I'm cutting away at this little corner here. So it's a little bit more tricky, but I can kind of stick my finger in first. Like I've got two fingers in there already. And so now the tape is not sticking so hard to the foam. I can get my scissors in there and just be careful and do little tiny snips. So I'm doing little tiny snips. And that seems to be fine. I can kind of tell already, like since I've been doing it for so long, I can tell if I'm cutting foam or I'm cutting just tape. You can just feel the difference after you've been doing it for quite some time. Sometimes I do still nick the foam, but it's not that bad if you do, because it's just foam and it's going to be covered up in fur. So there's not, for me, it's not really a big deal if I do cut the foam. You just don't want to be hacking at it, I suppose. Like, yeah, of course, you can always go overboard with anything. But, like, here, I might show you. After I cut this out, I'll show you where I have cut the foam. Because I always do cut the foam a little bit. I always cut the foam a little bit, so. But it's not, it's never, like, dramatic, like, where it's going to actually matter a whole bunch. I'll take this piece off. I'll just slowly take this piece off. Oh no, what's my footage doing? It's all red and then orange. Ah. I think my stream's health is not very good. At least it's orange now. Alright, so I just took off this piece, which is going to be purple and pointing that way. So I'll just take this and put it aside for now. Let's see if I can show you any areas that I've cut. Okay, I've cut some areas in here, but I have to remove... Oh, there we go, here we go. Okay, here's a very obvious example of where I have cut foam. Can you see that line right there? When I was cutting up down here, I clearly cut the foam a little bit, and it's made this line. But it really doesn't matter at the end of the day, because you're not going to see that. You're never going to pick up on that. Once it's all furred, it'll just be fine. The only time you might notice something is if you, like, accidentally took a giant chunk out of it, and there's, like, an obvious, like, hole in it. But you'd have to do some pretty crazy hacking work to make a hole in it. Alright, what else am I gonna hack out? I can do a bit more around his chin. So his chin has a bit of this, like, here we go. Has like a bit of a diamond shape to it. So I'll just cut that out quickly. So this is what I do. Like, I peel the masking tape away first. See, look, you can almost take it all the way off. But I don't. I'll just leave it about there. And this is when I'll start cutting it. And I won't even cut the foam now because I'm really far away from the foam. So I'm just cutting into the masking tape. So that's easy as. See? Done. Simple. Easy. However, this has too much curvature on it. You can see it's really curvy. So I'm going to have to cut a dart into this to make it lie flat. Because at the end of the day, you want these patterns to lie flat, and that's not going to lie flat because it's so bulbousy. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to quickly stick it back on here so I can work out the best way I would want to cut it. I'll just stick it on there roughly. Where do I want to cut it? Probably underneath the chin going across this way. Yeah, that looks good. Right, so I just drew a quick line as to where I'm going to put my dart. So it's just going to be, yeah, across here. See, when I open it up now, like this, it'll have that little triangle-y looking look to it. And now this is flat. See, this I can stick down. Well, you can tell it's like, how do I make it look flat? There you guys see? See, it's like pretty flat now. So that'll work as a really nice pattern now. So I'll cut this out onto some black fur, and then when I shave it down and make it all nice and smooth, that's when I will just sew this back together. Or if this was fabric, I would sew it back together first. And then it's got that perfect round shape again. And that is how you do patterns. Yes. This one over here, this pattern. Let's have a look at this one. This one's pretty good. Oh, you can... before, this is where the nostril is, actually. See, you can see it's kind of, like, weird looking. And I did actually draw a little line on the nostril where I thought that I was going to put a dart. So yeah, I probably will. That's where I'm going to put the dart. So I'll just grab that quickly to show that that's where the dart will go for the nose. So now that splits open like so. So that's exactly where the nose is, but I have to split it open so it will lie down flat. So that's the nose. That's all looking pretty flat. What else is around here? This part's a bit weird, kind of hanging out, but because... it's around the eye, and I know what I'm doing, I think I can just kind of force it to lie down flat, and it should probably work out, it'll work out fine for me. So yeah, that's going to lie down flat like this. Yeah, there we go, there we are. Yeah, so this is a good piece now, ready to be chopped out of the fur. All right, what else are we going to do next? Do some more around the face. Yeah, I'll cut it probably here. Ha! 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 Ooh. I got the hiccups. Extreme hiccups. Snap, snap, snap. Do, 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 do. So even now I'm cutting into the foam a little bit. But it doesn't matter. This is a weird piece. It's super, super long and awkward. Where are you going? Where are you going? Down and around. Down and around. Oh, this is the black one, isn't it? Yeah, it's gonna look really awkward. Okay, pull it out a bit more. It's gonna be the weirdest looking black, I think. This is blue. Ah! So patterns can get really, really tricky and complicated. Make work. And make work. You will work. So all of this pattern will be hand sewn because it's so tiny and fiddly. If you try to sew this on the sewing machine, your machine might just eat it all up. So I like to do it all by hand sewing. And done. Alright. There's the blue. I don't have to do anything to this. It's already flat. So he's ready to go. Join the other pile. Ah, thanks, Viper the Tiger. Well, you'll probably meet me eventually if you ever go to any of the Australian or American fur cons. I do eventually plan to go to more and more. You just gotta be good at organizing things. Oh, what's this? That's supposed to be black. Oh, okay. So that goes black and around. Figure out. Okay. So this is gonna be black. Let's add a little bit more to it. And this will just go around like this. I think is how that looks. Yep. And then this will be the where it connects. It'll connect up to what do you call them? The webbing? The webbing that will look like this. Yeah. Make a picture, bitch! I'm working on it! Yes, I do have plans on soon having a Patreon where I can be more consistent with what I do and what I give out and communication with the fans. Yeah, I've got most of it already sorted out. I just have to plan on when I'm going to be consistent in terms of doing live streams, hangouts, and setting things up. Yay! Oh yeah, looking so snazzy! Yeah! Oh yeah, and this part will connect around to the bodysuit, I believe. Should probably figure that out. Because that black has to connect down to the bodysuit.
Okay.
Don't mind me just figuring things out as I go. I like to cross bridges as I get to them. And work it out as I go. Chop, 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 chop. What does the bodysuit neck actually look like? I might just quickly measure that as well. Okay. I think it's about 18 centimeters. Yeah, the white on the chest of the dragon is 18 centimeters wide. So I'm just making sure that this kind of lines up. I still have the neck to make, so the neck can kind of bridge those the body and the head together. As I said, 19, and I, so maybe make it more like... that's the center there. 10 would be quite far. 10's not too far, actually. Maybe make it more like 8 centimeters? Oh, what am I doing? I'm biting the wrong end of this. Just working it out. Working it up. Okay. That's where I'm gonna go now. Okay. Because, yeah, the black will continue down onto the bodysuit from here. Yay! Okay. So there's the last part of the chin, which will be that pinky purple color. But he's done. He's nice and flat already. Don't have to put any darts in him. How am I gonna make that connect? I'll make it quite thick, I guess. And when I sew in the fins, how am I gonna do that? There is 4 fins to sew in. So it'll probably be like on the back. Interesting. Haven't fully figured it all out yet. I must still figure these things out. Those 4 dots. Oh, can you even see that? It's really awkward to see. Those 4 dots I just drew. Those are kind of where the, what do you even call it? Webbing? Webbing? Spikes and webbing are going to go in his cheeks. So I'm just kind of figuring out. Those areas have to be black. So I might make the black come out to here. Come around like this. Yeah. That looks good. That looks good. I got this. I got the plan. There's a plan here somewhere. And that means I cut into that, so I shouldn't do. Let's quickly take that out. I have to go for some grooving. Some grooving. Just a laugh, a little bit of a game. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so here is the really weird-ass looking black. It's very spidery. Blah. That'll be interesting to cut out. And it's got the two blue little stripes in here as well. Pregnant! I just like briefly look up at what the chat group is doing. I'm like, what? What are they saying now? Something about hamburgers and pregnant! There. Now there's just a bit more around the eye to cut out, so I'll quickly do that now, and I might call that it. I think I'll leave the back of the head on where it is now, because I have a few parts that I might want to edit there, but I can't be bothered editing it on here, on camera. I'll edit it later. I think you kind of get the gist of how you make a pattern now. Very good example of patterning. So there's the white, and then that's gonna be purpley pink down there, but I'm not gonna cut it yet because it's quite a small pattern and I don't wanna lose it. So I'll leave them together until I actually go to do the cutting out of the fur pattern. Yeah. Sweet. Yeah, so that's pretty much me now, I think. And look, it's been 2 hours and 12 minutes. That's a decent amount of streaming. So I think I might just call that an end to the show. Show's over, people. Go home. Maria, go to Briscoe's and do your mom's chores. Yeah, I'll give you another show of this guy that he looks like all cut out. So that side was never done. This is the side that I did. And I'm just leaving this on for now because I want to do some edits on it. But yeah, you can see he's not so damaged from being all cut up. I mean, yeah, you've got a little bit of split foam like around there. And a little bit around by the eye. Yeah, I'll lift that up so you can see it. There's a little bit of cutting into there. But no, it's fine. Cutting foam is okay. Alright, so I'd like to say Thanks everybody for joining my second ever stream. It has been very fun and exciting, and the likes. But it is time to say fare thee well. Wow, this is such shitty lighting. I will have a better setup one day. Until then, I will say bye, and I'm going to stop streaming now. Here it comes. It's happening. I'm about to click the stop button. It's gonna stop. Anytime now. Stop streaming. There it is. Okay, bye.